Well, new at midday. Today, the Virginia Aquarium returned a rehabbed sea turtle into the wild. There he is, Shredder. He knows which way to go. Now, Shredder swallowed a fish hook last month, and that injured his throat. Now, the folks at the aquarium helped the turtle recover. Tony Osai was at the ocean front to see Shredder off. He has a tracker on his back so the Navy can keep an eye on him.